CBS Fridays this fall.
Why? Well, because it's my wedding, and because you're my best man, and because it's important to me.
Why?
Will, life is so short that if you don't take time to celebrate the good stuff, to enjoy it and to share it, it goes right by you. You miss it. And I'm happy about this. I'm really happy about this.
And that's why I have to wear this stupid tie?
Well, for some reason, the ladies love to see us dressed up. It's just one of the facts of life that men have to deal with. But Bond, James Bond.
This is definitely not worth it.
You trust me. When you find the right girl, you'll do just about anything to keep that smile on her face.
Emily, what's wrong?
I woke up this morning and I just knew. I knew it's my wedding day and something terrible is gonna happen. Everything's gonna go wrong.
I want my son back.
I wasn't aware anyone had taken him away.
Hal is making it very difficult.
By marrying Emily Stewart.
By restricting my access. I've already explained all of this to you. Why do I have to justify my actions?
You don't have to justify your actions, but you do have to tell me what it is you really want.
My son.
If you wanted access to your son, you would have set up a meeting with your ex-husband to discuss a visitation schedule. Filing for custody is a preemptive strike, and you know it.
My big bad attorney is suddenly squeamish?
Not at all. But given your concern during the trial about damage to your reputation...
My reputation is destroyed thanks to you. I no longer worry about that.
This is a punishing blow. Taking a man's child away from him on his wedding day? Are you sure this is what you want to do? Because I'm warning you, it could backfire.
So the judge granted me custody.
I pulled a few strings. Got a temporary custody order for William Munson, effective immediately. Now, you have to decide if you really want to do this.
Come on, Jack.
Sorry.
Hey, you know this is Emily's wedding day, right? I'm the maid of honor.
Yes, here. I know.
Well, where were you? I've left like 14 messages for you.
I got every single one of them.
And you didn't think that it was important enough to maybe get... Okay.
I had an errand to run.
An errand?
Mm-hmm. You know how Craig finagled that invite out of hell?
Yeah. Classic Craig, always getting himself invited places he's not wanted. It's a real gift.
Yes. Well, it's my turn to play Santa Claus.
What are you gonna do?
You'll see.
Emily's getting married, Jack. If you're planning on going another 9 rounds with Craig,
no, I won't lay a glove on him. I won't have to. Because what I have planned, it's... Let's just say that Craig won't have a comeback for it. It's so huge. It's so perfect.
Tell me.
No.
Jack.
And spoil the surprise, you're just gonna have to wait. Like a good little bridesmaid.
And Craig?
Won't know what hit him.
Lucy? That wedding this afternoon?
Ta-da! What do you think?
You're so lovely.
You're a liar.
No.
Look, the reception might run late, so don't wait up.
Lucy, are you sure you want to do this?
Do what? Well,
you know, Allison will be there with Aaron. You sure you want to put yourself through seeing them together?
Well, it's not like you and your girlfriend's dad. Aaron and I were never that serious.
This is one of my series about anybody but you.
How many times have you been married?
It wasn't anything about getting married.
You would have married Rosanna. She'd stuck around. She's
Your type.
Well, what is that supposed to mean? And I don't have a type.
So you wouldn't have married her?
How do we get on Rosanna?
Oh, you're right. I gotta go. Bye, Daddy.
Greggy, I do believe you've just been handled by your own daughter. All the more reason to get right there. And Lucy, if I happen to see little Fabio sidling up to you, he and his motorcycle will be going for a long, long trip.
Finally, here she comes.
Oh, wow, we could live in here.
Not for $90 an hour. Come on. Running real late.
Oh, for me, that's too sweet.
No, for Lucy. Why'd I pick you up at your own house to take you home? I don't understand.
If you want people to think we're together, we have to be together. Now, is it me?
You went out of your house like that?
It's awful, isn't it? It's Lucy's. That girl has no taste.
No, I mean unzipped.
So, zip me. Careful, that's me under there.
Yeah, I can see that. When'd you get the tattoo?
You like?
It's all right.
There's this guy that I met at a rave in Chicago.
Yeah, and he gave you a fake tattoo. That guy's a real keeper.
Well, what I was going to say was he told me a place to go, which I will do when I find out where I want to put it.
How about in the middle of your forehead?
Oh, yeah?
Sure. Your mom would love that.
You're such a tease.
No, I'm not.
No?
Hey!
Gotcha.
Allison.
I know, you belong to Lucy.
Not exactly how I'd put it.
You don't belong to Lucy?
Look, the only reason we brought you is so you can get us past her dad, okay? After that, we ditch you, okay? Me and Lucy have plans tonight.
I get to come with you guys, though, right?
You're going to the movies.
Just like this?
You'll survive. Driver. Next stop, 182 Cortland Place.
Oh, that's nice. You guys get to go have fun riding in the limo, and I get dumped at the multiplex looking like the bridesmaid no one wanted. Story of my life.
No, it's not. It's more than that. It's dread. Because I don't deserve this, you know? I don't! A great guy, another chance. Please, I mean, if I was God and I was flipping through my address book and I came across the Stuart Munson nuptials, I'd pencil in hail, brimstone, locusts. I'm not a good person, Mom.
Maybe you've done a few things that perhaps it's appropriate to regret.
Yeah, but see, that's it. I don't think I regret any of those things. That's why I deserve locusts.
Instead, you got me. Oh, honey, cheer up. Cheer up. Listen, you've turned your life around, and whether you like it or not, people love you.
Name three.
Daniel? How? Lots of people love you.
No. Craig. Craig puts up with me. He's love me. Will puts up with me. He likes me. I think he likes me a lot, but he doesn't love me. Margot? She puts up with me, but she definitely doesn't love me.
Well, I love you. And you're gonna have a beautiful, wonderful wedding. Even if it kills me. Satisfied?
As the World Turns is brought to you today by Paxil.
It's like I can't participate in life. I'm too busy worrying. I don't sleep at night. I'm thinking about my friends. I'm thinking about my family.
You know, your worst fears, the what ifs.
And I can't control it. And I'm always worrying about everything.
So, no, I don't tell people about my anxiety. Everyone thinks I'm overreacting.
It's like I never get a chance to relax. At work, I'm tense about stuff at home. At home, I'm tense about stuff at work.
If you're one of the millions of people who live with uncontrollable worry, anxiety, and several of these symptoms for 6 months or more, you could be suffering from generalized anxiety disorder, and a chemical imbalance could be to blame. Paxil works to correct this imbalance to relieve anxiety. Prescription Paxil is not for everyone. Tell your doctors what medicines you're taking. Side effects may include decreased appetite, dry mouth, sweating, nausea, constipation, sexual side effects, tremor, fatigue, or sleepiness. Don't stop taking Paxil before talking with your doctor. People taking MAOIs or thioridazine should not take Paxil. Paxil is non-habit forming.
Facing the day is easier. I feel like me again.
Meet Kate, the Dark Raven, and Jill, the Haze. Darkness is their power, but only Kate uses new Woolite Dark to help keep her costume its blackest. So as Jill fades, Kate lands a film and a major award. New Woolite Dark Laundry, and your clothes will love you back.
Can you keep your barbecue chicken from sticking? Yes, you can. With Pam, America's favorite no-stick spray. Spray the cold grill, spray the tongs. With Pam, your barbecue just comes out better. Pam, America's favorite no-stick spray.
Looking for better allergy relief? It's right under your nose. Benadryl is proven better than the leading prescription antihistamine at relieving your worst allergy symptoms, like runny noses. Benadryl, 54% more effective.
When you get an itchy bug bite or poison ivy, scratching can do real damage. That's why there's Cortisone 10 Plus. With medicine to stop itch and help heal, plus 10 skin-soothing moisturizers. Cortisone 10 Plus. Get the soothing feeling of healing.
Hey, don't forget your Pop-Tarts.
Great.
Got my toaster strudel?
Gotcha.
No wonder kids prefer the taste of Pillsbury toaster strudel. It's got layers of flaky crust, juicy fruit filling, and do-it-yourself icing.
So where do all your Pop-Tarts go?
Popped up in your grocer's freezer.
Pillsbury toaster strudel.
Skin cancer, why it's hitting teens and 20-somethings on tonight's CBS Evening News.
This carefree bachelor has a new woman in his life, his long-lost daughter.
I just know you're going to be a wonderful father.
Graham and Alice, Sundays this fall after 60 Minutes.
It's open.
Let me guess. You couldn't decide what to wear.
Yeah, kinda. I tried on so many things and nothing really felt right, and then it dawned on me. The last time I was at a wedding, it was my own. It's my wedding veil. It's pretty, isn't it? I'm not sure I even noticed because Carly made it and I trusted her. And then it feels like I wasn't even really there, as I was so excited and so nervous. And then our honeymoon was only really just a couple days because we found out there was a shooting, so we came back. And then there was Nick Scudder, and then Abigail, and then... damn, he was gone. It was just 8 short months, and Jake was just gone. And now it feels like it didn't ever even happen. I can't go to this wedding.
I'm sure they'll understand coming so soon after Jake's death.
It's not just that. It's you. And that suitcase. I can't go to a wedding right now knowing that I'm about to lose somebody else. I can't.
El Craig rides again. Good grief, the natives let you go.
Yeah, well, never vacation in a dictatorship.
Don't marry into one either. Is Simon with you?
No, he's still in Avanya with Lucinda, Rose, and Paul, and Henry. They still haven't found Joe.
You came home? It's not like you to give up.
What's going on with Margot? I got this weird message while I was away. Is she okay? And don't lie to me, please.
She's apparently contracted hepatitis C.
Hepatitis C? Isn't that the bad one? Why, how did she get that?
The rape in 92.
What?
And she's evidently developed some form of cancer, too.
Cancer? What else?
Only chance is a liver transplant.
Oh, my God.
Hey.
Hey. I had this sick feeling. I knew that something was wrong. I just knew it.
It's okay.
Simon doesn't even know I'm gone.
Hmm? Oh, I'm sure he'll notice the silence.
He's in the middle of some tricky negotiations, and if they find out that he's not him, then they'll kill him.
That is tricky.
Rose is beside herself. Her father's sick.
Well, I am sure Lucinda will make that all better.
I don't even know why. I just took off. I just knew. I had this feeling. And the whole way home on the plane, I just kept thinking about Margot and how strong she is and how she's always been there for me. And I don't know what I would ever do if I lost her.
We're not going to lose her.
You don't know that.
No, she's strong. You just said it yourself. And she has you and me. Okay?
Will you come to the hospital with me?
No, I have to go to Hal and Emily's wedding, but I'll come by later.
Hal and Emily are getting married?
Yes. I promised I'd put in an appearance, but I will be by later, okay?
Okay.
We will get through this, all right? Glad you're home.
I'm gonna stay here if it's okay. I don't want to go back to the cottage without Simon there.
No, that's okay, May. You can make yourself comfortable in your old room.
Thank you.
Now, listen, I do have to get going. Lucy will be expecting me.
Okay.
All right?
Have fun. Go.
Okay.
And Craig?
Mm.
You're a great brother.
Mm.
I'm gonna be the best sister you ever had, Margot. Just please, don't go anywhere. So, John, we just wait for a liver to become available?
No, you're on the list. I have a transplant specialist lined up. We have a pilot on call in OR waiting.
Mm-hmm. And meanwhile, what?
We keep you as stable as possible.
Here, in the hospital.
Well, that was our agreement. I know you want to go home.
Really? What was your first clue?
You see, the fact of the matter is, Margaret, that we don't know when a liver is going to become available. And I don't want to take the chance of you overexerting yourself and going into some kind of liver failure.
I'll go home. I'll take my medicines. I will stay in bed.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will, John. I will. I promise you. Because I know that if I don't, you and Tom will just drag me right back here.
Hi. It's not a bad time, is it?
Who's here?
Hi.
All the way back from the coast. Do people still say the coast?
Yeah.
Well, you've been gone a couple of months at least,
yeah.
Huh? Look at you. Where are you going? The Academy Awards?
No, actually, I'm going to my dad's wedding today.
Right. Hal is getting married today.
Yes.
You come right from the airport.
No, this is just clothes for Mom, that's all.
That I asked him. I asked him to bring.
You know, I hope it all matches. I'm just so bad at picking out women's clothing. You know, it's not even going to matter. You're just going to be at home, right?
Oh, great, great. Thanks, Adam.
The answer is no. Now, you tell him, Margo.
That's perfect. I'm so glad you're here, Mom.
Hey, did you guys see that stretch limo that just pulled up?
Who'd be arriving here in a stretch limo? I have no idea. I don't want to know.
Well, I thought that you must have hired a band or something. P. Diddy, at least. But, oh, it's just Allison.
Oh, well, I'm glad someone's having fun. Oh, Casey, did you remember to tie up Lucky? With all these people arriving,
Oh, yeah, he's cool. Don't worry about it.
See? Everything's gonna be all right.
Don't cry, Em. Hal's not that bad. He won't get any better looking. But then neither will you.
I should, I'm gonna go get some air.
Hey, it means so much to me that you guys are here.
Carly, thank you. Thank you so much for all your help with Emily's dress. Now, I haven't seen it, but boy, have I heard about it.
So you all set?
I guess so. Can you guys believe I'm doing this again?
Hey, you found the right woman. someone who understands you and still loves you. Someone who's willing to do the work and have fun. Someone you can trust. That doesn't happen very often, Hal. And when it does, you gotta grab her or you're a fool.
I think that means you're doing the right thing.
She's the one for me.
And she's probably waiting for a maid of honor, so if you gentlemen will excuse me.
Don't you look pretty?
Oh, thank you. You look very nice, too.
Thank you.
Is Aunt Lily here?
No, she's not. She's home. She needs a rest.
Oh, but everything's okay with the baby, though, right?
Yeah, as long as she keeps her feet up. Takes it easy.
Well, send her my love. I'd better go sit down.
What are you talking to my father about?
Oh, the usual. How great I look.
He's right about that.
So where's your date?
Inside. Trying to get her mom and sister to freak out.
I wish we could just be together.
Oh, we will. As soon as this place fills up, we're out of here. I got a big surprise.
You do?
Who are you talking to?
No one.
On the grass. Run. No diving is a term that only applies to swimming pools.
No mid-price liquid detergent gets out grass and dirt stains better than New Era Max.
Do not fear grass and dirt. Embrace them.
Era Max. This is your era.
Talk about cat years, how cats age 7 times faster than we do. But you can reduce some effective aging on your cat by feeding him Iams every day. Iams active maturity will help return his immune system to that of a younger cat, so you can forget about cat years and start thinking in Iams years. Iams, good for life.
System clearly designed by men, which means it could be a long time before you can check your pad. Fortunately, new Always Thin Ultra absorbs so much you'll get 5 times cleaner, drier protection, which is 5 times better than other pads. So you can go the distance. 5 times cleaner and drier. Always expect more protection.
You know, we're great together. But I found something new and more exciting. And it satisfies me in a way I never thought possible.
Introducing Herbal Essences Fruit Fusions with an exhilarating new fruit fragrance and an exotic blend of organic fruit extracts for hair that's naturally beautiful.
Yes!
No, no, no.
New Fruit Fusions, a totally organic experience with a fragrant twist.
Yes!
Max Factor's Lipfinity, the extraordinary long-lasting lip color that lasts through drinking and eating. While other lipsticks can melt away, Lipfinity has Permatone, which makes it last for 8 hours. Lipfinity from Max Factor, the makeup of makeup artists.
When you manage a restaurant all day, you need the strongest hold you can get. That's why I switched to Deezy's. Now with Fix-It and Free, I can sip hot soup at lunch and still make it to dinner to greet my favorite customers.
For the strongest, longest hold, Fix-It and forget it.
There's a beat, a pulse, a magic that is the law. It feels like music, but it tastes like jambalaya.
Saturans. Jazz it up with Saturans.
Mama keeps our house clean with the magic. Mama's got the magic of Clorox
Automatic Toilet Bowl Cleaner. A rinse of bleach with every flush kills germs and leaves your bathroom smelling fresh.
Mama's got the magic of Clorox.
So I can take custody of my son today. Now.
If that's what you want to do.
I miss my little boy so much, it hurts.
hurts me physically. Why wouldn't I want to take custody of him immediately?
Because it's going to provoke a war, Barbara. Now, if that's what you want, have it. But if you really care about your son...
How dare you?
Any attorney can file papers. You hired me because I offer something more.
A willingness to do what it takes.
When the objective is clear. Now, if your objective is to harass and provoke your ex-husband, this will do the trick. But if what you really want is a stable custody arrangement, I can't recommend serving these documents.
I have to say that moral judgment coming out of your mouth, Marshall, sounds a little strange.
I just want us to be clear.
I am tired of being pushed around by James, by Hal, and by you. Do I make myself clear?
So you want a war? Fine.
Is it?
You have to have that conversation with a friend, Barbara.
If you weren't so good at what you do.
And if you didn't pay so well.
I'm going to get my son back today. With or without you.
I'm sorry, Adam.
John, come on. Adam just came all the way from California.
Yes, because he cares about you and he wants to see you get better.
And I will get better as soon as you find me that new liver. What could be so bad? I lay home on the couch all day long. I have my guys wait on me hand and foot.
You know that would last about 4 minutes, and then you would be up off the couch. You'd be running around trying to find a bottle of mustard, something that somebody couldn't find. Or you'd be digging around in a closet trying to find soccer cleats.
Well, how about this? How about, I will guarantee you that she will not get up. How about that?
There.
Hey, look who's here. Wow, you learned how to dress yourself. Yeah, we just sent you to California much sooner. Hey, I'm sorry I wasn't there this morning. I had some stuff to do at the office.
Oh, Dad, no worries. I'm fine. Listen, will you talk to Grandpa, please?
I have asked him over and over to let me go home. I've asked him very, very politely.
You can scream and you can yell, but the answer is still going to be no.
The point is, I need to be home with my family. I need to spend time with my husband. I need to strategize to figure out how my family's going to cope if it comes to that.
It's not coming to that.
And that's why you're staying here, so that I can keep you monitored, so that I can intervene immediately if there's any need.
Could you give us just a minute?
I'm going to check on you. Thanks.
You're gonna side with him, aren't you?
I know how much you hate being confined.
Then take me home.
Well, what for? So you can fuss with the laundry and yell at the pizza guy and complain about all the soda cans on the coffee table?
It's not right for my husband to leave cans on the furniture.
That is true. And so, wretch that I am, I'm going to settle for beating you at gin right here at the hospital.
Honey. I want you both to know that I am not happy about this.
Duly noted.
I'm sorry I couldn't spring you, Mom.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? Watching that quack in the white coat order me around.
Yeah. What a shame that he loves you so much.
Take it easy, okay?
Snickers.
Oh, God, Katie, I missed you so much.
I missed you too.
You wouldn't believe this. I feel like I'm living the Wizard of Oz thing here. I just keep asking people if I can go home, and they won't let me go.
They won't let you?
No, they won't let me. I keep asking them over and over again. I tell them I'll stay in bed, I'll take my medicines, and they won't let me.
What? Hold on a second. Since when does Margot Hughes ask permission to do anything? You want to go home? Let's go.
This is your sister's wedding day. Try not to ruin it.
What, I got sent to my room for the rest of my life?
You look beautiful in that dress, Allie.
They're kidding, right? I know it's hard to accept, but you are a very pretty girl.
Well, if you're not mad anymore, why do you still have to be such a hard nose about the maid of honor thing?
Job's been filled. But that doesn't mean you can't have fun at my wedding.
Oh, hello. Your maid of honor is late as usual. That dress is beautiful. Let me see the back of it, Emily. Oh, it's perfect. It's absolutely perfect.
So, it's gonna be okay?
The dress?
No. The dress is spectacular, Carly. The wedding.
Oh, Emily. Are you kidding? We defeated James Stenbeck, Dr. Frankenweston Barbara Ryan. Listen to me. The man you love is standing out there with a flower in his lapel. It doesn't get easier than that.
Okay, so when are you and Jack going to do the deed?
Well, I, you know, we haven't given it a whole lot of thought, I guess, with the trial and everything.
Well, you better start thinking because Rose and Paul are going to be home and they're going to be running down the aisle when they
get
back.
You people make me sick. There's more to life than getting a ring on your finger.
You know, it really could make me happier that you feel that way because you were way too young to be settling down anytime soon.
Oh, I'm never going to settle down. I think weddings are stupid.
Who bit her?
You did. Maid of honor.
All right. Got it.
Nice dress. Relax, it's just me. Hell wanted me to tell you that most of the guests have arrived.
What? Oh, I'm not ready. No. You're going to be fine. You're going to be just fine. When you go upstairs and start to freshen up, I'll be right there.
I'm so glad you're here.
Thank you. Okay. Now, we're going to need at least 20 minutes, so tell Hal to do whatever he has to do to stall,
now,
okay?
Wait a minute. Excuse me. What was that out there?
What was what out there?
When I was giving Hal's little pep talk, you got all shy on me.
Oh, really? Shy? Me?
Yeah. You wouldn't look at me.
I have a lot on my mind.
No, that wasn't it.
Well, okay. If you must know, it was a little odd hearing you. You made that speech about finding the perfect woman and to Hal. I mean, if that's what's on your mind, I don't know why you're
what's on my mind?
Marriage. If that's what's on your mind, I don't know why you're talking to Hal instead of...
Instead of?
I'm just curious. Why can't you admit that you were talking to Lucy?
I don't want to get her in trouble.
You're not allowed to talk to the girl?
That depends who you ask.
I swear, if one more person disses me, I'm gonna make their day.
What?
Forget it. Oh my God. Don't look, it's Darth Vader.
What'd you do, buy me a new backyard?
Oh, it's just a little something in appreciation for you including me today, Hal.
Well, thank you, Craig. Now, you enjoy the day, but please remember our agreement, okay?
Well, you two look lovely.
Right.
Not very respectful, is she?
Respectful? Of you? You came here to spy on me, Daddy, and everybody knows it.
I have three boys. I've always tried to do what's best for them, for their health. And one a day has helped. Still does. Especially now that I know one in three men face prostate problems.
Introducing One A Day Men's Health Formula, a new way to help improve those odds. It's a complete multivitamin with 21 nutrients, plus lycopene, which Harvard studies have linked to prostate health.
Sure, one in three men face prostate problems, but hopefully not one of my three.
New One A Day Men's, the multivitamin with more for your health.
Well, he's really taken us to new levels.
He's brought customer service to a whole new level.
I think we were somewhere in here.
I think he's sort of raised the bar.
Somewhere in there, between there.
You know what he's all about? He's all about this, not about that. What's that gonna get you?
Oh, he deserves this award. There's no doubt about it.
minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Ask your doctor about Celebrex.
There were two giant goldfish, those baked and not fried goldfish, who said, let's get some peanut butter and make ourselves a sandwich. New giant goldfish sandwich crackers for really hungry snackers. The snack that smiles back, goldfish.
For firmer, more beautiful skin, Neutrogena Visibly Firm Makeup with Active Copper replenishes copper, a natural collagen-building mineral essential for firm skin. With natural-looking coverage, it's a beautiful way to firmer skin. Visibly Firm Makeup. Beautiful. Beneficial. Neutrogena.
We're having ravioli.
Goodness for Chef Boyardee.
Every day, the South wakes up to billions of allergens, from cats and dogs to ragweed and dust. That's why there's Clarinex. Clarinex provides receptor protection to help block histamine. Get 24-hour non-drowsy allergy relief anywhere, anytime. Side effects are similar to sugar pill, including sore throat, dry mouth, and fatigue. Indoor allergies, outdoor allergies, wherever. Talk to your doctor about Clarinex.
Dangerous to know.
You have no idea.
Don't ever cross Sheila.
Nobody messes with me. Nobody.
You'll stop nothing to get what you want, will you?
Unless you're ready to get it on.
Oh, it's so good to be bad.
The bold and the beautiful.
From the network that brought you Raymond comes a new comedy.
Go to your room.
She has a TV, VCR, and stereo in her room.
Go to my room.
Still Standing, coming this fall after Raymond.
Come on to Harry.
Save up to 76% now through Sunday at the American Sale Clean Sweep Clearance. We have thousands of patio sets in stock, all at great savings and special savings on display models. Take home this five-piece Gold Coast set for just $249. Add a 9-foot Marken umbrella for only $39.96. Now's the time to get your new pool at clearance prices. Plus, make no payments and pay no interest till January. Save big at the American Sale Clean Sweep Clearance now through Sunday. For the store nearest you, call 1-800-298-4343.
When you're looking for that ooh, I feel, come to Mattress Giant.
Just what is that ooh-ah feel? It's the feeling you have when you lie down on a truly comfortable mattress. It's also the feeling you have when you wake up after a good night's sleep. Experience for yourself that ooh-ah feel, only at Mattress Giant.
Ooh-ah. Only at Mattress Giant.
Ooh-ah.
Watch Don Wells, Jamie Farr, and Jack Klugman
on Hollywood Squares Classic TV Week.
Tonight at 6, followed by Entertainment Tonight.
Dana Delaney, Blythe Danner, Presidio Med, CBS Wednesdays this fall.
I don't have to go to South America.
Yeah, you do. Because I can't ask you to give up that great job.
Yeah, you can.
No, I can't. I can't. Because that would mean that I was asking you to give that job up to be here with me, which would mean that I made some sort of decision, which I haven't.
Guess I'd feel the same way. So where does that leave us? Except dress for two entirely different things. A lot of places we can go, me in a suit and you in your skivvies. Not unless what you're saying is that you want to be alone.
No. No, I definitely don't want that.
So what do you want?
I want to hold you. I want to be close to you for a little while before you go.
Well, I was just spying. I came right up to you. I made myself known.
After you made sure Aaron and I were 10 yards apart.
Lucy, if it makes you feel any better to make me the bad guy, then...
You are the bad guy, Daddy.
You're the lying, manipulative, sneaky control freak, and now I understand why Mom divorced you. Sometimes I wish I could, too.
You'll never get out of here with Aaron.
You're giving up? Well, you just completely fooled your dad. He's spying on me, Allison. It's over. So I guess Aaron's not that important to you.
I just hate lying about everything.
Then don't. You be Little Miss Perfect and let me handle it. I love this game. Well, I don't love it. I mean, why shouldn't I see Aaron if I want to? It's not like I've done anything wrong. Not yet.
We've been living together for 3 months? And the subject never comes up. Okay, once, but you got off it faster than Craig gets off the phone with the IRS.
Still arguing about me?
Not now, please.
No, I think he should stick around.
Carly, I need your help. Oh, my God.
Carly, will you marry me?
Bono's Fresh Taste.
The fisherman at San Francisco's Fisherman's Wharf. Hi, fisherman. Okay, now we have two tunas here. One's from the can. One's from Starkist in the Flavor Fresh Pouch. As a fresh expert, looks better to you?
I can tell you.
Oh.
That looks fresher.
Oh, that's very good tuna. That's on tastes fresh caught.
The Starkist tuna in the Flavor Fresh Pouch
uh-huh.
is much better.
Now there's Starkist lunch to go. Enjoy the Flavor Fresh Pouch anywhere with crackers, mayo, and relish.
Even the world's top two spies can use a little backup.
What do you think we're here for? Let's go.
But even the backup is getting backup.
Grandpa!
Spy Kids 2.
That's my boy.
Rated PG. Now playing in theaters everywhere.
Razor stinging you? Maybe you need a new deodorant. Introducing BAN Beautifully Smooth Antiperspirant. It prevents irritation after shaving, plus gives you BAN's maximum odor and wetness protection. New BAN Beautifully Smooth.
Yuck! He's just tasted ice cream that's been in the freezer without the Arm & Hammer Blue Fridge and Freezer Pack.
It absorbs odors that yuck up flavor.
With it, ice cream tastes like it should.
Yum!
Put a fresh box in your fridge and freezer today.
The difference between yuck and yum.
Body pain? Oh. Back pain? Introducing new Bear Back & Body. It's Bear Aspirin plus a special pain relief enhancer to relieve sore backs and soothe aching muscles fast. New Bear Back & Body. Get moving again pain-free.
Does anything heal and protect precious little bottoms like Desitin? Yes, Desitin Creamy. And Desitin Creamy wipes off gently and smells fresh. Desitin for diaper rash. More baby doctors choose it, more moms use it. For precious little bottoms.
Come on, you can do it. Just 30 seconds of Listerine. Think of all the germs you're killing. Listerine even kills the germs that can cause plaque and gingivitis. See? You can handle it. Germs can't. Listerine. Worth the time, every time.
Hidden Valley is coming to the Dallas Farmers Market, asking folks, how do you like your ranch dressing to taste?
Good hit of flavor when you take that first bite.
Like Hidden Valley ranch dressing.
Creamy, delicious.
Spices that are really good.
It goes good with everything.
Nothing else compares.
Yeah, it's my favorite, absolutely.
This is the real McCoy.
Hidden Valley ranch dressing. We made it first, we made it right.
That's what ranch dressing is supposed to taste like.
Hidden Valley ranch, the way ranch is supposed to taste.
Two parents lost their children and found the grandchild they shared.
I know where the line is, and you have crossed it. Maybe it's time we move the line.
The Color of Love, CBS Sunday.
She's on the bottom, so that means she got shot first.
If the girls were the target, you'd have fired right to left.
We will protect you.
Robbery Homicide Division, CBS Fridays this fall.
This is America. Exercise your right to go home. Let's go.
They will stop me.
No, they won't. Not if they don't see you.
Well, he proposed to do that. I'm very seeable. I'm Dr. Dixon's daughter. He's got spies everywhere.
Simple. I throw you into a wheelchair and load a couple of these big flower arrangements on your lap.
Oh,
I'm so glad you didn't choose crime as a career.
Oh, come on, Margot. It's gonna work. And if it doesn't, I'll think of something else. Wouldn't want to resort to pulling the fire alarms.
No. Okay, all right, Katie, just aren't you supposed to be down in Avanya up to no good?
No, this is more important.
Oh, I appreciate that.
Good. Then let me help you. Do you know how many times you've helped me in this lifetime?
Oh, let's see. You want a rough estimate?
Exactly. So it's my turn. If you need help, I'll help you. You're the one that keeps everybody in this family together.
Well, that's not true, really.
Yes, it is. Even Craig admits it.
Uh-uh.
You're the one. Uh-huh. It's you. You keep us together. Me, Craig, Cricket, Mama, everybody. Especially me, so... If you need help, then I'm your man. Or woman.
Okay, man, woman. Oh, it's so good to see you, Catherine.
Good. Then let's get out of here.
Margo.
So what do you say, Carly? Will you marry me?
Jack. You really want...
You. I want you. I want a home with you, kids with you, a life with you. Because we just fit, honey. We always have. What do you say we do it right this time? Marry me.
I love you.
Is that a yes?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yes. 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 Oh. Jump. Oh.
Look, your father's not going to change his mind about Aaron.
Well, then I'll just have to be unhappy.
Lucy, what are you going to do?
Allison, enough chit-chat. Sorry, Lucy. The wedding's about to start.
Get off me? It's not like I'm a bridesmaid or anything.
You're the bride's sister.
So what?
Lucy, you have a responsibility to this family.
What do you want from me? I'm here. I'm wearing this stupid dress. I'm not going to embarrass anybody.
No, you're not. That's why you're coming.
Will you get off me? You grab me again, I'm gonna call social services. Did you see my father?
Yeah, yeah. Where'd he go? He sees us here together.
Too bad. Lucy, don't be stupid. We can still make this work. This is none of your business, Allison. I'm just trying to help. I am sick of everybody helping and knowing what's best for me when all that really matters is how Aaron and I feel about each other. Right?
That's how I see it.
Me too. Well, that's great, but you're only 16. Lucy! Lucy!
And the best man, he keeps the groom company while the bride walks down the aisle.
So I stand to your left, right?
That's right. Oh, and you hang on to that ring, because it ain't going to be much of a ceremony without it. This is not a good idea, Barbara.
It won't take long, Hal.
This is an order issued by the Family Court of the State of Illinois for the temporary custody of William Munson. This document allows Barbara Ryan to take physical custody of her son, effective immediately.
Leaks. Who needs them? No other diaper stops leaks better than Huggies Ultra Trim. No leak is a good leak.
Hey, don't forget your Pop-Tarts.
Great.
Got my toaster strudel?
Got to come.
Pillsbury Toaster Strudel. It's the taste kids prefer.
So where do all your Pop-Tarts go?
Pillsbury Toaster Strudel.
Not one of these pain relievers is FDA approved to treat all the same migraine symptoms as Excedrin migraine. In fact, Excedrin migraine is FDA approved to relieve migraine symptoms, including head pain, sensitivity to light, sound, even nausea. It's the non-prescription migraine medication recommended most by neurologists, the doctors who understand migraine best. So when a migraine hits, choose Excedrin migraine.
There are moments in your life when you'll be nervous and excited,
and anxious and scared and hopeful all at the same time. For moments like this, trust Fact Plus Pregnancy Test. It's easy to use, it's easy to read, and over 99% accurate. Know for a fact with Fact Plus.
At Save-A-Lot Food Stores, we've lowered prices, and the savings are popping up everywhere, every day. 100% pure ground beef in a 5-pound roll, only 99 cents a pound every day. Golden Ripe bananas, 29 cents a pound every day. Marsan Real Mayonnaise, 99 cents every day. Portside Chunk Light Tuna, 39 cents every day. And Fairgrounds Lunch Meats, 99 cents each every day. We've lowered prices at Save-A-Lot, and the savings are popping up everywhere, every day. Save-A-Lot Food Stores, great food, great prices.
Mama keeps colors bright like a rainbow. Mama's got the magic of Clorox, too.
For stains on colors, you need Clorox, too. It removes stains like Clorox bleach does from whites.
Mama's got the magic of Clorox, too.
Tammy the mom and Tammy the homemaker are very busy. This is my problem with the Glad Wrap. It doesn't stick on a wood bowl. Saran quick covers. This bowl is an unusual shape. Wow, it's snug. It's quick, it covers, and I think they should call it, wow, Saran quick covers.
Thursday, America learned a Big Brother secret.
Oh my God.
One of these evicted people is coming back.
No!
The only ones who don't know are the house guests themselves.
That's ridiculous.
Don't miss the shocking revelation that will knock the house off its foundation.
I'm so sick and tired of it.
Yada yada, hootie hootie.
All new Big Brother, CBS Saturday.
You sure that's a good idea?
Spending some time getting close to you?
Don't get me wrong, I want to. I just... if you can't stand next to me at a wedding because you think it'll hurt you, I mean... how's it gonna feel saying goodbye after...
Well, Lisa and I know. More, anyway, before you take off and leave me for months and months.
Maybe it'll feel like I took something from you.
Uh-uh. You're a giver, Mike. This much I know. It's okay. Like a hydrangea in heat. Don't worry, no one's gonna recognize you.
Yeah, how do you propose they don't recognize you?
Easy. Took a little trip to the supply closet. Dr. Fraser at your service.
Okay. Forgot the rest of your coat. You're too much.
Go on, are you ready to go?
Yes, yes. Home, Katie.
Big day.
Oh, wow. I don't know. Is fall? Maybe September, October, right?
Halloween! No, we should, Jack. It'd be great. You want to?
The bride wore black.
Purple gloves and orange.
Oh, Jack, listen, there's a problem.
Well, hell loses nerve.
No. It's Barbara. She's out there, and she's got her attorney with her.
I'll handle it.
You two can have each other for all I care.
Oh, the minute I turn my back.
I'll kiss him again, Daddy, right in front of you.
What's going on?
Instead of talking to me, Barbara decided to go to court and sue for custody on my wedding day.
What, so it's not enough? You torturing me, Carly, and Rose? You gotta rip into your own child now?
Come on, Will, honey. Time to go.
Dead.
Don't move, Will. We got a wedding here today, and you're my best man, and I don't give a damn what any court says.
You don't need me? Well, so what? I don't need you. Too loud, Mom? Sorry. Too good to be true.
Me now.
morning forecast completely wet.